Liverpool keen to agree deal for 19-year-old Croatian international. Liverpool are keen to sign Red Bull Salzburg prodigy Lukas Suchik, according to German publication Sport Blind. The Anfield side have developed a passion for landing player with taste the Red Bull franchise in the last years, signing Takumi Minamino, Naby Keita and Sadio Mane before Ibrahima Konate purchase from RB Leipzig. US soon-to-be new sporting director Julian Ward and boss Jurgen Klopp said about championing the current squad, Lukas Suchik could be on the radar. As per the same report, the Red call view 19-year-old Croatian as an ideal candidate to strengthen their midfielder. In spite of the implanting, a report of Fulham sensational Fabio Carvalho, it stated that there is a need for more reinforcement in the summer transfer market and as Thiago and Jordan Henderson would hit 31 this year. Furthermore, it is said that Serie A, AC Milan and Juventus have also declared an interest in the Croatian youth international. Recent recruits such as Harper Elliott, Pento, Bobby Carr, and KD Gordon have underpinned a resolve to secure the future success of the Reds, while still taking part at the top table in the present. So far this term, Suchik has scored 7 goals and provided 3 assists from 37 outings across all competition. Okay, that's no video this time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And don't forget to turn on the notification.